Elsewhere around the world, the European Central Bank raised its key interest rates by half a percentage point on Thursday. It is the first hike in more than a decade and a bigger increase than expected as the Eurozone grapples with high inflation. The so-called big step comes as consumer prices in the Eurozone, the 19 countries that use the euro, are soaring at the fastest rate. According to Eurostat, they reached 8.6% in June, 0.7 of a percentage point higher than 1 month earlier.